Hi. Good afternoon. We are from group 163 and today we are going to making a video of a reflection of a project. I am Kasturi Madhivanan. My matric number is 1686837. So in my opinion, we can improve our communication skill during this discussion. So in a group discussion with the members, we need to share our suggestion or we need to ask some question to get information that we need. So communication skill is very important in a group discussion. And also we can, during this discussion, we need to listen to other suggestion or their ideas. So being a good listener is can make being a good communicator. And then other than communication is about more than just exchange our information or just convert a message to each other. In addition, effective communication can make our connection with others and it make easy to solve any problems, and we can we can play a team play. Then for example, in this DIY project also we have to discuss the project that we, or the idea that we want, well, then that what we went to do as a DIY project. And thank you, that's all from me, thank you.
Okay, my name is Nur Amira binti Mama Amin. My matric number is 190587. I'm from course Bachelor of Software Engineering. From this DIY project, I get to know each other, and this make me think that we make a good teamwork. Why I say it like this? Because as a group, we easy to make a decision. For example, when each time we want to make for the discussion, we will make sure everybody will come. Can make it to come together. So this is the grouping project, not individual project. So we don't want, if there are a person who get a title of absent, because the attendance is so important for us. And then and then when we want to choose a project for our DIY project, it was easier than I thought, because everyone is open-minded to give their idea to make us easily to get an agreement. Everyone was like, okay, not bad, oh yeah. Okay. So in my opinion, I think if I do it alone, I can do it. I can't do it. I can manage to produce a DIY project. So this is a group team project. I think this would be the best team ever. Thank you.
Hello, I am Amin Sophia. Matric number 189904. I'm from biomedical science. Okay, so what I have learned from this activity is how to manage our time properly in order to carry out this DIY project. Okay, basically all of us are from different college and different roles. So of course it's hard for us to meet. Okay, like me, I am from 17 college, but the others are from main campus. Of course, it's hard. Sometimes it's hard for me to make myself to come to main college. This I have to manage my time properly so that it can fit with others' time. Okay. Okay. Beside that, they also have their own activity to carry out according to their time. So what we do in order to overcome this problem is we discuss when we have free time so that we can do this project together. We also discuss among us where we want to do this project, so all of us can attend together to make this project successful. That's all.
My name is Sofa Syairah binti Abdul Latif. My matric number is 187267 and I'm from Bachelor of Software Engineering. Okay, my point for the discussion project is by doing this project we can make money. Okay, as we all know that the unused item and the recycled item can give money to us. So why do we have to buy something that we can make it on our own, such as maybe a bag? Okay, with small budget we can make a lot of profit by doing the bag and sell it to people that need a trendy bag at affordable price. And I'm pretty sure that if the bag we sell it on a reasonable price, this will attract the buyers to buy the bag. We can put our bag at maybe a kiosk, a shop, or maybe sell it online. That more easier and convenience. Other than that, by doing this project, we also can, especially university student, we can lighten our parents' burden by earning our own pocket money. So by spending some time to make the bag, and all our exhaustion while doing the bag will be paid off. That's all for me. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Nurul Shafiqah binti Adnan. My matrix number 186695. I'm taking Bachelor of Wood Tech. From this activity, what we can learn is about creativity. Creativity is recognized as one of the most critical skills of thinking. We have to think out of the box to generate new product. Being a creative person also can make ourselves more confident and be different from others. From creativity also we can everything that we found damaged or broken, we should try to generate and try to think. First of all, think to generate a new idea and try to fix it by our own self. So that what we can conclude from this, that being creative are great for our future. That's all from me. Thank you.
Hi, and a very good morning, I bid to all my fellow friends. My name is Nur Junaina binti Jari. My matric number is 188461. I'm doing Bachelor Science Forestry and I'm stay College Pendeta Zaba. I want to talk about reflection on our DIY project about sewing skills. Actually, sewing skill is a talent. Not everybody of us have this sewing talent, but this talent can be improved, can be developed from individual by practicing. Practicing is the most important, because if we learn the skill, we understand the skill, but we don't practice it, we can't do that. I give you a simple analogy. We are playing basketball. We have the skill, we have the talent, but we don't practice it. So we can't shoot the ball through the ring properly. I continue with my second point, which is sewing skill. Sewing part teach us to be brave in making a decision. Why I'm saying like this? Because in process of sewing, we will face the problem, which is maybe thread cut off, maybe thread being in knot or something like that. So we have to be brave to cut off the thread and start doing a sewing again. So actually, sewing skill is sewing need us to be a patient person. I think that's all from me. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Nora Haida binti Wahab Anafi. My matric number is 187404 and I'm from Bachelor of Software Engineering. Okay. In my opinion, by doing this project, we can reduce the amount of unused item on the earth. Okay, in this project, for example, we use a jeans pant that we can't wear anymore, and we transform it into a very beautiful bag, which is we can reuse it in our daily life. Next, by transforming the unusable item, we can reduce the amount of rubbish on the earth. Okay, in my opinion, when people does not use their things anymore, they will throw it or they will burn the items. From that, it will cause our earth to become more worse, and it will cause air pollution. Okay, why not? I think from this project teach us, why not we use back all the unusable item to make it and or transform it into a more usable item. So I think this project is really good and I enjoy doing it. That's all from me. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Nadia Natasha Amitanadri. My matric number is 189032. I'm from Bachelor Education of Home Science. Okay, in my opinion, I think by doing DIY project, we can make a new friend with member of the group. Actually, we do not know each other because we are from other college and different course. So because of doing this project, we can know each other better. Also, by doing this project, we can make the bond of our friendship become stronger, and we can do the project successfully. So because of doing this project, we can know each other better. Also, by doing this project, we can make the bond of our friendship become stronger, and we can do the project successfully. So because of doing this project, we can know each other better. Also, by doing this project, we can make the bond of our friendship become stronger, and we can do the project successfully. So because of doing this project, we can know each other better. Also, by doing this project, we can make the bond of our friendship become stronger, and we can do the project successfully. Okay, so after this, when we bump into each other, whether we at the campus or any place, we can talk to them and say hi to them. Like, hi.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi, my name is Nurul Aini binti Muhammad Salam. My matric number is 188455. I'm taking Bachelor in Computer Science in Multimedia. Okay, in my opinion, after doing this DIY project, I think this DIY project can save costs. Why am I saying this? Because this DIY project is made up of usable items. So you know that usable items is items that that we don't need anymore, items that we can collect from our collection, items that they are cheap. Moreover, this DIY project is made up by ourselves. So we don't have to go to the shop and ask people to make it, and we have to pay them. So we don't have to do that. We can make it by ourselves, so we can save cost by doing that. And if the DIY project is broken, we can repair it by ourselves. We don't have to go to the shop and ask people to repair, and again wasting money. So we don't have to do that. For example, for this DIY project, we are making a bag that are made up from jeans. We know that jeans is a high quality material. So if we are wearing a bag from jeans, so we know that that bag is going to be long lasting. So we are not just going to get a bag that are cheap, but it also long last. And so that's why I'm saying it is save cost. And that's all from me. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Nabila Bita Abdul Malik. My matric number is 190023 and I'm from Bachelor of Software Engineering. In my opinion, by doing this DIY project, we were able to develop a new talent in ourselves, because before this, we don't even know what we have in ourselves, such as communicating with the group members, by speaking fluently in English, and also cooperating with the group members. Okay. After we had done with this project, we were able to draw our hidden talents in ourselves, especially in making new items from the recycled items. Okay. Besides that, we will also be able to develop a new idea and conveying our opinions to the group members. Okay. Each of our group members are required to give an opinion and also idea, so that we can have a different kind of idea that we can choose from. Okay. And the ideas that we all have are very unique and creative. So by then we only choose one, which is the jeans bag, and because it is the very interesting and unique one. Okay. So during the project, we were able to learn how to develop a new talent, developing a new idea, and also conveying our opinions to the other group members. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you.